Good morning, Patriots. Welcome to RPTV. I'm Miguel Fernandez. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Today is Thursday, October 21st, 2019. Now, let's go to Katie to see what happened today in history.
Thank you, Miguel. Today in history, on October 24th, 1901, Anna Edson Taylor, 43, is the first woman to go safely under Niagara Falls in a barrel. She made the attempt for the cash award offered, which she put toward the loan on her Texas ranch. Now, let's go to DeAndre to see what's for lunch.
Thank you, Katie. Today for lunch, we have chicken nuggets, country bun vegetables, apple slices, and your choice of milk. Bon appetit. Now back to Miguel.
Thank you, DeAndre. That sounds delicious. In school news, the Fall Festival or Trunk or Treat will be on this Saturday on October 26th. There are no more possible pre-sale tickets. There will be a dunk tank. Mr. Bardoni, Mr. Polly, and Mr. Verdi will get wet. Yeah! We are also having an October Scary Writing Contest. Everyone is welcome to participate for grades 6 through 8. The scary writing stories are due October 31st with your ELA teachers. We look forward to seeing everyone come out to these great events and reading all the spooktacular stories. Now, let's go to weather with Ernst.
Thank you, Miguel. Today's weather in Pembroke Pines, Florida is forecasted to be 88 degrees Fahrenheit and partly cloudy. Now, let's go back to Miguel.
Thank you, Ernst. Now for today's trivia. What type of engine is most common in a 1968 through 1972 Chevy Nova? Please send your class answers to pines@renaissance@gmail.com. Patriots, don't forget your past expectations. It represents, present yourself positively, act kindly toward others, treat the school's environment respectfully, and succeed at everything. Everyone at RPT would like to wish you all a thoughtful Thursday. And remember, reset your mindset. Have a great day. Thank you.